muddy wad of money.
No way.
Yes way.
Stan!
She started us. Well, Sleeping Beauty's finally up.
How dare you?
How dare I? How dare I? I'm sorry, I was at the shooting range this morning and I lifted my earplugs. Did you say how dare I?
Mom! Oh, Stan, how could you?
How could I? How could I?
Back up.
Sorry, back up there. what a bunch of clowns.
Dad, are you insane? You can't just abduct me like that.
Hey, don't you use that word in this house. I liberated you. And maybe next time you'll think twice before dating the wrong guy. You get back here, Haley. No? Well, I didn't want to have to use this, but... Rhubarb!
Rhubarb?
That's her trigger word. I had her brainwashed at 5. She's supposed to kill Walter Mondale, but I guess it didn't take.
So, Stan, did Haley move back in?
No, and Francine is just devastated. I mean, if she's this upset now, what's she gonna be like when Haley dies?
We can do is be supportive.
Supportive? Yes. Oh, yeah! Shake it, baby. You will not break it.
It took me 9 months to make it. You permanently erased Mom's memory?
Well, that's just what the experts at the lab say, but there's no way she could ever forget me. I mean, who could forget this? Or this? Or these? Go on, kids. Give them a squeeze. It's not weird. I'm your dad.
Haley, me and Jeff went to Burning Man together. Rock on, Francine. My mother stole my boyfriend!
Your boyfriend stole my wife. Let's get back at them by dating each other. Wait a minute. Daddy didn't think that through.
Dad, I've never seen this side of you. It's so sweet.
Well, if you tell anybody, I'll kill you. I'm serious. I will kill you. I will reach into your chest, pull out your beating heart, and eat it. All of it. Every last bit. Well, sweet dreams, Angel.
Haley, why don't you say grace?
I'll pass.
Come on, you pray all the time when Jeff comes over. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yes, yes, she's very devout. These people are trying to destroy us, and you want proof?
Yes.
Oh, well, that's fair. I'll go get some.
Dad, what you're doing violates every tenet of a rational and just society.
High five.
Could you get any more insane?
Quick, plug your butt with this clove of garlic.
Some parishioner announcements. Stan Smith's daughter, Haley, has made the dean's list at Groff Community College. That's nice. Congrats, Haley. What could outshine that? How about Chuck White's daughter, Betsy, qualifying for the U.S. Olympic gymnastics team?
Jesus, Joseph and Mary Lou Retton.
You do this to me. This is what happens when you turn around town giving it up for free.
Why are you yelling at me?
Because I always figured you'd be in this situation, so that's what I prepared for.
What am I gonna do?
Oh, no. Keep walking, keep walking, keep walking.
Hello, Deputy Director Bullock. You're looking well.
Sir, you remember Haley, my son's sister?
Ah!
All right, Haley, listen and listen carefully. If you care about Jeff, you'll dump him. Get back together with my boss, and everyone wins and everyone lives.
Lives?
Never mind.
Look, Dad, I know you never liked Jeff, but he's back in my life, and you're just gonna have to deal with him.
Haley!
Shh! I was never here. Mom, I'm all turned around. Can you tell me how to get back to the road?
Dad, do something!
So what exactly is a frittata?
Dad!
Hey, I'm hungry. This guy rode me like an animal for 3 hours. Do you have any idea what that's like? And now I'm not hungry.
Your soul is mine. How do you plead?
I'm dead.
You will call me.
I might.
You bunch of bastards. She'll die. I got it. I find this delicious. They thought they had me. I do believe I'm the victor. Let this be a lesson. Try and taunt a killer, and he will destroy you. None of you shall survive. You will all burn. Enjoy your time in hell, Daftency. You have earned it.